Authorities in Middle Tennessee responding to a strange call, a casket floating down the Cumberland River. Someone spotted that casket yesterday near the Wilson and Truesdale County line. Deputies with the Wilson County Sheriff's Office work with EMA workers to remove the casket from the river and bring it to shore. Deputies say the casket was found to be empty. They are continuing to investigate.